गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे आई तनु ऑफ क्लास 9 है गोइंग टू नरेट यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ यंग लेडी हु गेट्स ब्लाइंड एट द एज ऑफ 35 एंड ट्राइज टू कंसल्ट अ डॉक्टर एंड द डॉक्टर क्योर्स हर परमानेंटली बट टुक अवे सम ऑफ हर फर्नीचर एंड द लेडी फाइल्स अ केस इन द कोर्ट एंड द जज वॉज ऑल्सो इन द फेवर ऑफ द लेडी. लेट अस सी हाउ द केस कॉन्टिन्यूज. ओह गॉड, आई एम सो स्ट्रेसफुल अबाउट माई ब्लाइंडनेस. Now I must consult a doctor about it. And so far I don't want to be blind forever. I must consult. I see a patient coming. Yes, I will earn some more money now. Oh doctor, I'm completely blind now. Please cure me wherever you are. Please cure me. You don't worry, poor lady. I will surely cure you of your blindness. Wow. Now I am perfectly cured. But I feel a thing that seems suspicious to me. I cannot see my furniture. I must file a case about this. Yeah, sure. Minister, call both the witnesses. I want to hear their issue. Good morning, dear judge. My witness is that I have cured the lady completely, but she had not paid me her due. My suspect is that the lady should pay me all the due and I must aquify my liquid. Dear judge, I promise the doctor that I will pay the large amount what is necessary if he already cure me permanently. But I cannot see my furniture in my house, although I can see you all. Order, order. After hearing both the witnesses, I am in favor of the lady because due to the greediness of the doctor, he replenished all her furniture. And this is all for today. I am in favor of lady and the case is won by lady. So finally at last, the honest young poor lady won the case and due to the doctor's greediness, he lose the case. Thank you and that's all for today.